All right, guys, here we are installing the exhaust manifold. I just put these two gaskets on here. They come in the kit. There's a couple different ones depending on what engine you have. And then here's the manifold. Mounts right on here and here. And this is all we need to get her going.